Lower Saddle Passive House is a project that shows that healthy, high-performance buildings don't have to cost more and don't have to compromise on beauty. The project was driven by the fact that our kids were getting sick in our code minimum moldy rental. We had to get them into a healthier home and wanted to show that it didn't have to cost the earth. Externally, the project takes precedent from tramping huts and barns, settling into its rural section overlooking the Makarau River Valley. Lower Saddle is a low energy, low carbon, high performance certified passive house. We took the philosophy of envelope first, putting our money where our mouths were and prioritising the elements that would ensure the performance of the building. With an interior, we're finishing off as a family, as we can afford. The compact home has three bedrooms, a bathroom with a separate toilet, an ensuite, a dressing space, a large laundry, a study, and a large open-plan living, kitchen and dining space with an overlooking mezzanine. We use SIPs for the walls and the roof, a panelised system that has really good thermal performance and goes up like a Lego set in a matter of days. The interior environment is managed by a ducted mechanical ventilation system with heat recovery. This removes the moist, stale air and replaces it with fresh, filtered air. Along with the Passive House certification, material choices such as suspended timber floor, no steel, and mainly timber linings ensured that the embodied and operational carbon were very low. The project surpasses the Letty and the RABA 2030 targets and sits between the brand's 1.5 and 2 degree warming limits. To keep the budget in check, the interior finishing was kept out of the contract. Ever since we moved in May, we've been filling and sanding plywood, installing floor finishes, and gradually completing the interior as a family. Lower Saddle will grow with us, developing from a house into a home.